It's Metro again, and I'm here with some juicy news for Metro Royale Chapter 12. Now, basically, the new map was not confirmed for Chapter 12. I know most people didn't even know that, but they were actually just testing it in beta to see if they could release it in Chapter 12. So the developers recently confirmed that the new map will be released in Chapter 12, and that will be on January 6th. So that's the release date confirmed from the developers. And they said that they're currently working on the final tweaks, working on the bugs and fixing everything that we have reported. There were a ton of glitches that they had to sort out, and I'm glad that PUBG is actually putting in the work and bringing beta back, and bringing Metro back, I should say, sorry about that, to us, because Metro was basically dying, and I believe that this new map will revive the game. So we're gonna go and see and have some fun on this map. Now, there are also some other things that I wanted to go over. So, we all know that the new map is coming out. But also, they will be adding the Fabled Gear. The Fabled Gear have a ton of traits that everyone I know are going to look forward to. And these traits, I'm actually going to test them. Because we know that Metro always slack off on their stuff. We never get what we actually see. They tell us that, oh, this is going to be tougher, this is going to be harder, or explosion proof, or whatever. And it doesn't normally come on the gear. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna make some videos in the next few hours and post them on showing whether the explosion proof works, the lead line fabric, the bag space, everything. I'm gonna go over and show you guys what works, the most interesting stuff, and my personal picks for Chapter 12 coming in. I also found a way to make some good money. I'm not sure if it will be in the global release, because I haven't played beta for a few days. You know, everyone knows that there are a ton of hackers over beta, and PUBG has also announced that they will be finding a way to remove, well, they've already thought of a way to remove hackers from beta for the next release. So we'll basically have a better time going over and testing beta. So that's everything that to look forward to. Just go ahead and enjoy the rest of the video, and also subscribe to the channel, because there will be a lot of content coming out this chapter. I recently returned from retirement. This was because Metro was getting really boring, I should say. And there wasn't anything new. PUBG wasn't doing anything, and they finally released a new map. So I just returned to see what's going on. And from testing beta, I actually love this map so far. So I know a lot of people really appreciate this. There's more loot, more bosses to kill for people who kill bosses, a lot more fights, and the loadout value is actually 300k, so you're gonna need 300k to enter map 3. So I'm telling you, this map is gonna be lit. So just go ahead, subscribe to the channel, and look forward for the next chapter, and have a great one, guys.
My phone has lag, so PUBG fooling a bad man. PUBG, my phone, fuck you.
Whee! PUBG has lag, my phone, bad man.